winter nights and hot chocolate. An awesome comfort food for the festive season. For you today, I'm making hot chocolate with marshmallows. Take a clean glass bowl. Add 2 tablespoons of cocoa powder. A 1/4 teaspoon of cinnamon powder. 2 tablespoons of sugar. A 1/4 teaspoon of vanilla essence. Mix it all together. This not only allows the flavors to come together, but it also avoids lumps forming in the chocolate. Add cold milk to a pan. And slowly bring it to a boil. Take a little milk and make the powder into a smooth paste. Cream the mixture well before adding it to the milk. Let this come to a simmer before pouring it into your cups. That's my hot chocolate all ready. I'm going to pour it into a mug. Now, wasn't that easy and really simple? It's great to make on a cold winter night and especially on Christmas Eve. If you've loved this recipe, take a moment and do subscribe to our channel, It's Hop and Chef.